This is the second video of this channel. So as you can see that this is the, we are on the same hospital where my childhood spent. Okay, let me show you something that which you have never ever seen in your life, and even me as well wonder what a beauty of nature is that. Hello guys, you're watching Techno Leopard and my name is Lawrence. Here we are. This is the same hospital that I have shown you last video. So after heavy rainfall, you can see that my shoes is fully wet in water, and this hospital is also purely grounded in water due to heavy rainfall. Look at that. I mean, this place is look like a heaven sometime, and this is a ground where we used to play, and this is also filled by water, fully filled by water. And you know, there are some birds also living here. And let me show you something else. From last 10 years, I have never ever seen this type of view in my life. If I want to show you something like this, watch this. I have never ever watched this scene in my life. This is like a movie. This is like I'm in the movie right now. And I am happy to say that childhood was spent here. And I still remember this place. This place is my friend's home. This is also drowned in water. That house is also drowned in water. You can watch that whole road is drowned in water. And now we are moving ahead. Okay guys, let me show you one more natural phenomena. Okay, wait. So guys, this is another view of natural phenomena. You can watch closely. The water is soaked by the road here and here. The bubbles coming out from the road. You can see that there are so many, okay? There are so many holes are creating. This is a natural phenomenon. Here you can also see that there is water everywhere, and my shoes is wet, completely wet. I've never ever seen this type of, this is the pure nature's beauty. I love this place since childhood. This is called the power of nature. These electric poles are also working right now, and whole electricity is also working. I mean, only the people are not living here, but everything is working right now. And I really miss this place. Guys, this is the beauty of nature. Have you ever seen this place in your life? That's why I'm come here for you guys. And yeah, this is for you. So what I want to say from this video is that if you will give some time to the nature, then the whole biodiversity is flourished in such a manner. Bye bye guys, and you are watching Techno Leopard.